Hello, this is Rules, and today we are doing another Celestial Tournament guy. And this is Rathion. And I actually use the same strategy regardless of whether I'm trying to Elec plushie it or if I'm actually doing the fight. There is a small amount of RNG. So obviously it's easier if you can have a backup pet instead of the Elec plushie. But it still should be fine even without. So of course this round I'm going to burrow to avoid the ice tomb. There's no reason to ever eat a ice tomb in any of this. Now this turn you can pretty much pass because nothing's gonna happen. Now even though the first guy is gone, his ice tomb is still sitting there causing an issue. So you will want to burrow and then crouch immediately again. Alex is faster than you, but the crouch should give you an extra turn that you wouldn't have gotten otherwise. And I was wrong, of course, but it's all right. What you'll do is obviously it doesn't affect it when it's off cooldown, but what that darkness will do is she will not be able to heal the next time. It'll be a very ineffective heal. And then basically it is a race between her breathing you down and you dreadful breathing them. Now this dreadful breath should kill both of them, and your Elec plushie is left alive, and you win. There you go. Have a wonderful day.